The Army of the Light stands ready. Dionys Arca.
Stormwind honors your service to the Alliance. You are always
High
welcome
King
Wrynn, Stormwind.
The Army of the Light is pledged to defend the Alliance.
The strength of the Light Forged is most welcome in our ranks, High Exarch.
I have fought beside these Draenei in the Twisting Nether for 1,000 years. You will find no soldiers who are more skilled or more loyal.
Both these qualities will be needed in the days to come. And thank you for your part in bringing them to our cause, Champion. For the Alliance!
For the Alliance!
We are soldiers. Through millennia of struggle, the light has shown us the true path. And in turn, we have been reborn as instruments of its power. You are light forged. You must stand as a beacon of hope against the darkness. But to those who would threaten this world or attack our allies, you will embody the light's wrath. The light prevails. Be on your guard. For thousands of years, the Lightforged fought demons in the Twisting Nether. The Zenedar was the only home we knew. Now, for the first time in ages, we can walk beneath a sky, not befouled by the Legion's madness, and feel the earth under our hooves again. But we must not grow complacent. One war ends, the next begins. Such is the life of a soldier. Your duty begins in Stormwind. Explore this world of Azeroth. Get to know the people and places we have sworn to defend. And always walk in the light.
Light be with you.
Welcome, friend. I am King Anduin Wrynn.
Be careful.
As a new member of the Alliance, I wish to greet you personally. The Lightforged may be a recent addition to our ranks, but I know the Draenei well. I am confident you will embody the dedication and courage of the Army of the Light. These are troubled times for Azeroth. In the days to come, you will face many trials, fight many foes. Know that you are never alone against the darkness, for the Alliance stands with you. I look forward to hearing of your progress. Something tells me we will speak again soon. Safe travels. May the light be with you, always.